Hello everyone, and welcome to Cycling with Yuri.
Hello.
I'm on the Rigid Bone Shaker today, and I'm not really sure what we're going to do, but it's going to be amazing, so you can come along for the ride.
This one?
Yeah.
I don't know why I don't do the last section.
That's fine, I'll sneak around you. Oh my god! The tree!
Oh. You wanted me to go first.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I forgot how amazing fully rigid bikes are.
Oh, this is rubbish.
Oh my god. It's oh shit. Oh. No.
That was terrible.
It was hilarious. Oh. Onwards.
Hi.
Are you sure? Yeah. And the sneaky inside line. Oh. Soggy, cheeky cut through. Oh, yes, delightful. Fully rigid, single speed action.
Oh, yeah, a busy car park.
Yeah, it's busy, eh? They're not mine. Mine are all like fully ready, mm-hmm. But they mine sit in the sun. Hey, so maybe like the ones further along would be better. Maybe not. Oh, I don't know.
Oh,
yeah. Oh. No strawberries for us. Oh, that's pretty. Not ready. Can you talk us through the no braking challenge? How? What are the rules?
What are the rules?
Yes.
No braking.
From?
Here.
From this rock here.
This rock.
And get as far as you possibly can.
With no braking.
Let's do it. I'm ready. Oh.
Wrong line for me.
Yes, I win. 10 points for me.
Wow. Wrong line for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Try it again from the magical tree.
Second hand. That's my nemesis.
Nice. Perfect.
How not to do it.
Oh, great. That's important. Come on. Oh.
Oh. 5 points for you.
Yes. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Are you going to ride through this muddy puddle?
No.
Oh, okay. I better not then. No, that's okay. I'll pass. It's really warm. It's got to be at least 30 degrees. 40 degrees.
19.
It's 119 degrees centigrade. I'm not built for this warm weather. I'm like a sweaty mess. Even Yuri's in danger of becoming somewhat sweaty.
Oh, I.
We're going to smash this blue trail shortly. It's gonna be delightful, just you wait. Let's go for maximum smooth corners. And no pedaling challenge the whole way down. So you've got to get all the way to, you know the bridge?
Yes.
That's where you gotta get there without pedaling once.
The bridge, the boardwalk?
The end.
End.
The bridge at the gondola base station.
That might be a bit tricky.
That's the whole point. That's why it's a challenge, Yuri. Oh! Oh, he's gone on the, oh my gosh, it's bumpy. Hop! Oh, I've lost all my speed! Going a bit wide. Yes, he's gonna make it! Yeah! Sick! Oh, well, good. I actually cheated. I pedaled on the very first corner because I just immediately forgot. That was awesome. Excellent. Maximum skids. Mm-hmm. Skids are for kids. Don't.
I didn't have a very good line this time.
That was well fun.
Yes, it was.
Flat spot in the tyre.
Maybe. Who cares? Who gives a shit?
Ooh, it's warm.
Yes, it is.
Oh, saddle down. Yuri means business.
I would like to keep my balls unscathed.
You can do the don't pedal challenge on this as well. It's quite good. Uh-huh. Actually really easy because it's quite steep. You're actually steaming in the sunshine. I think it's you, or a mound of manure behind you. Who's going in front?
I don't know, I don't mind, so you can go first.
Okay. But you have to stay 3 meters away.
Why?
It's the law.
I don't think I can do 3 meters.
Otherwise I'll phone the police.
Uh-huh. Call the police while you are riding that.
I'll phone the FBI.
Yeah. Yeah, feel free to do it. I don't think they've got any jurisdiction here.
They might, well, it's the space police.
Space police, yes. In that case, screw it.
Yeah, they're gonna come in and
transport me back to my galaxy.
Yes, uh-huh. Far, far away.
Far away.
Long, long ago in a galaxy far, far away.
I'm now 3 million years into deep space. That's where I belong.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice.
Back to Red Dwarf.
Oh, that's such a good TV show. I'm not so sure about the new ones though, but the old stuff's actually amazing. Oh, shall we?
Aye, I'm ready.
Emotionally ready. Oh, it's bumpy and loose. Not riding the jump, it's well scary. Oh. Big jump, saddle up time. Oh. Bump the corner. Come on. Oh, yes. How'd you get on? You're pretty close.
Yes, I just lost you in those tight corners, a couple of tight corners at the top. And yes, then I had no chance to catch you without no pedaling.
That last bit's like the hardest. There's like one bit where you're like, oh, come on! And it's okay. Sweet.
But yeah, I'm positive that this time I was fully airborne.
Yeah?
Yes. Doesn't happen to me very often.
That's actually terrifying.
Well, probably 20 seconds, I was at 20 centimeters. I was at
20 seconds of airtime is quite a lot.
Yeah.
Oop.
And then there are some scary jumps I don't like to do.
Oh, like
at the end.
I rode them once, like with the saddle up, and nearly died because I forgot that the saddle was there, and I went over the jump, and then the back of the bike came up, and it just pushed my butt forward. I was like, ah, going straight into the ground here. I don't know how I got away with it. It was well scary.
All right, let's go.
No pedaling, maximum smooth corners. No attack. I can't hear a word you're saying, but I agree with you. Oh, there's a hole. Oh, he's on the inside. Oh, it was a mistake. Oh. Oh my god. That was well fast.
Yeah, because you were behind me and I didn't want to be too slow.
That was awesome. Foot five. Oh, I got cramp. That was amazing.
Yeah, I almost came off my pedals.
I did see a couple of good corners.
Yeah.
Oh, that's well fun.
One of the kickers kicked me a little bit more than I expected.
It's time for the river crossing challenge.
Oh my god.
Your first contestant. Oh, he's away. Go on. Ah! Have you got wet feet?
Quite deep today.
The next contestant is me. Oh, genuinely quite concerned.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, disaster. It is. It is quite deep today.
If it was like last time, I think I would make it.
You went in pretty quick.
Yeah.
Are you going to try again? Well, you got to get back.
Well.
research. Like proper adventure rider. Checking your water crossing. Seems like a good trail. Here and out. Easy.
Easy. Oh, go on, keep it going.
That's the line.
All right, jobs.
I wanted to go there, not here.
Should we swap jobs?
Yes, hold on. Watch this. Speed is the key.
Oh! Come on. Oh no.
I'm going to try that again. No, it's not possible, it can't be done.
This is midgy.
It is midgy. I've got wet feet now.
No way, do you?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm surprised. How come?
I'm not sure. Oh, yes! Go on! I actually thought you were gonna make it.
Oh, this is not the deepest spot of hole. I believe I will make it as well.
I think you should.
Rubbish. Oh, I thought I was gonna
rubbish.
Rubbish.
We'll think back.
I have a sneaky suspicion that we're getting worse.
Yeah. I think it's not only suspicion, I think it was real.
That's okay, we've got the muddy hill climb challenge next.
Oh, yes.
Hang on, let me assemble my items. Right. You sound shocked. I know that you love being in the water, so I thought it was a good idea.
It's
not
okay.
Oh, God, no, no! Blocked. Sabotage. Oh, I don't want to get my shoes wet. Oh well. Worth a try, I suppose.
Well, thanks very much for watching. I think it's probably home time now.
Yes, it is a home time. Dinner time. Bye bye.
See you later.